He let it go just a bit too far to the left-hand side in that extra little bounce. Hence the elevation. Amoruso. Here's Laudrup, he's onside and he scores! Rangers have opened the scoring! For the first time of the game, he slipped his marker, putting that beautifully away to score his fifth goal of the season. It might not have been the easiest of angles. 31 minutes gone. Now, this man has had any flaw in his makeup over the years for other clubs. It's one and ones with goalkeepers. He's missed a lot of chances in his time, but not that time.